now. It was a very strange call. Yes, it was. A man called me and said, Mister, please let me speak to my wife. I said to him, who is it? Who should I say is calling? He said to me, you mean to tell me you don't know my name? After all I've done for you, I asked him, what do you mean? Mister, what do you mean? What you done for me? He said, well, I'm the man who bought that car you're riding in. And I'm the same man who bought all those clothes, all those clothes that you wear. He said, I know you must think I'm a fool, but if that's what it takes to keep the little fine thing, he said, I don't mind. I sure don't mind. Mister, I don't mind being your fool. But tell me one thing, mister. What is it you got that I don't have? And what do you do that I don't do that make us stay out all night long? All night long for me. Y'all, I froze. I froze like a block of ice. I didn't know what to say to him. Before I knew it, y'all, these words came to my mind. I said, hey, what you got is how you use it. Wait a minute. Now,
services, huh?